Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from on high and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the welfare of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Archbishop Nikitas, the old order of presbyters, and the diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our sovereign lady, Queen Elizabeth, throughout your family, her government, and all in authority, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city, town, and village, and for the faithful who dwell in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth and temperate seasons, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by land, air, or water, the sick, the suffering, for those in captivity, and for their safety and salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and constraint, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your breath.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, Mother of God, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us entrust ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. At the prayers of the Mother of God, Savior, save us. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget none of his rewards. At the prayers of the Mother of God, Savior, save us. The Lord has prepared his throne in heaven, his kingdom rules over all. At the prayers of the Mother of God, Savior, save us. Bless the Lord, all his works in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. At the prayers of the Mother of God, Savior, save us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. At the prayers of the Mother of God, Savior, save us.
Ethicate in irini, Kyrios.
while I live, I will praise the Lord. While I exist, I will praise my God. Sophrony masi Theou, o enagisthamastos psalmodas alleluia. Blessed are those whose helper is the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God. Sophrony masi Theou, o enagisthamastos psalmodas alleluia. Who made heaven and earth, the sea, and all that is in them. Sophrony masi Theou, o enagisthamastos psalmodas alleluia. The Lord will be king forever, and your God, O Zion, will reign throughout all generations. Sophrony masi Theou, o enagisthamastos psalmodas alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O only begotten Son and Word of God, who being immortal, accepted for our salvation to take flesh from the Holy Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary, and without change became man. You were crucified, O Christ our God, by death, trembling on death, being one of the Holy Trinity, glorified with the Father and the Holy Spirit, save us.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Save us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our Lord, Holy, pure, most blessed and glorious Lady, Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us entrust ourselves with one another and our whole life to Christ our Lord.
To you, O Lord,
your God, our good and love and kind, to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Thanks to the Lord for his good, for his mercy endures forever. O Euphemia, Christ's comely virgin, thou didst fill the Orthodox with gladness, and didst cover with shame all the heretics, for at the Holy Fourth Council in Chalcedon, thou didst confirm what the Fathers decreed aright. O all glorious great martyr, do thou entreat Christ, God, that his great mercy may be granted unto us. Let all those who fear the Lord say that he is good, that his mercy endures forever. O Euphemia, Christ's comely virgin, thou didst fill the Orthodox with gladness, and didst cover with shame all the heretics, for the Holy Fourth Council in Chalcedon, thou didst confirm with what the Fathers decreed aright. All glorious great martyr, do thou entreat Christ, God, that his great mercy may be granted unto us. This is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. O Euphemia, Christ's comely virgin, thou didst fill the Orthodox with gladness, and didst cover with shame all the heretics, for at the Holy Fourth Council in Chalcedon, thou didst confirm what the Fathers decreed aright. O all glorious great martyr, do thou entreat Christ God, that his great mercy may be granted unto us.
Wisdom, stand upright.
Δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό. Σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο εναγής θαυμαστός, ψαλλοντάς η Αλληλούια. O Euphemia, Christ's comely virgin, thou didst fill the Orthodox with gladness, and didst cover with shame all the heretics, for at the Holy Fourth Council in Chalcedon, thou didst confirm what the fathers decreed aright. All glorious great martyr, do thou entreat Christ God that his great mercy may be granted unto us. By the streams of the tears thou madest the barren desert yield a rich harvest, by thy groaning out of the depths thy labors brought forth fruit a hundredfold. Through thy mighty works thou art become a lamp, giving light unto the world. O Holy Father Sophrony, pray unto Christ our God that our souls may be saved. First called among the apostles and brother of the leader, and treat the master of all, to grant peace to the world, O Andrew, and to our souls great mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. We praise thee, the mediatress for the salvation of our race, O Virgin Theotokos, for in the flesh taken from thee, thy Son and our God hath deigned to endure the passion through the cross, and hath redeemed us from corruption, since he is the friend of man.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For you are God, our God, and you will give glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. When we cry, Abba, Father, it is the Spirit himself bearing witness with our spirit that we are children of God, and if children, then heirs of God, and fellow heirs with Christ, provided we suffer with him, in order that we may also be glorified with him. I consider that the sufferings of this present time are not worth comparing with the glory that is to be revealed to us. For the creation waits with eager longing for the revealing of the sons of God. for the creation was subjected to futility, not of its own will, but by the will of him who subjected it in hope, because the creation itself will be set free from its bondage to decay and obtain the glorious liberty of the children of God.
Peace to you.
And to your spirit. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Your faith has saved you. Go in peace. The Lord. Lord said to his disciples, All things have been delivered to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except the Father, and no one knows the Father except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son chooses to reveal him. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is humans pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
All believers, let us pray. Send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here set forth, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And what is in this cup? The precious blood of your Christ. Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 So that those who partake of them may obtain vigilance of soul, forgiveness of sins, communion of your Holy Spirit, fullness of the kingdom of heaven, freedom to speak in your presence, not judgment or condemnation. Also, we offer you this spiritual worship for those who have gone to their rest in faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and every righteous being made perfect in faith. Euphemia, of our holy and venerable father Sophrony of Essex, whose memory we keep today, and for all your saints at whose prayers visit us, O God. Remember too all those who have fallen asleep in hope of resurrection to eternal life, our Father in God, Archimandrite John, the Archpriest John, Protopresbyter Kalamba, the newly departed servant of God Maria, and all the departed members of this community, and give them rest where the light of your countenance watches. Also we beseech you, remember, Lord, all Orthodox bishops who rightly proclaim the word of your truth, the whole order of presbyters, the diaconate in Christ, all the clergy, and the whole monastic order. Also we offer you this spiritual worship for the whole world, for the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, for those who live in chastity and holiness of life, for our faithful Christian ruler and all her household, grant them, Lord, a peaceful reign, so that in her, grant her, Lord, a peaceful reign, so that in her tranquility we too may live calm and peaceful lives in godliness and holiness. First of all, remember, Lord, our Archbishop Nikitas, and grant that he may serve your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, health, and length of days, rightly proclaiming the word of your truth. Remember, too, Lord, those whom you have had in mind, and each and all.
And each and all.
Remember, Lord, this city in which we dwell, and every city, town, and village, and the faithful who dwell in them. Remember, Lord, those who travel by land, air, or water, the sick, the suffering, those in captivity and their safety and salvation. Remember, Lord, those who bring offerings, those who care for the beauty of your holy churches, and those who remember the poor, and send down upon us all your rich mercies. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your all-honored and majestic name of the Father, the send down upon us in return his divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and constraint, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Pardon and forgiveness of our sins and offenses, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Those things which are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may live out the rest of our days in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Christian, enter a life painless and ashamed and peaceful in the good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask.
Grant this, O Lord.
Having asked for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us entrust ourselves into one another and our full life for Christ our Lord.
To you, O Lord.
And have us worthy master with boldness and without condemnation today at call upon you, the God of heaven, as Father, and to say,
Pater ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτε η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης, των άρτων ημών των εμπιούσιων, δώσει μην σήμερον και άφεση μην τα οφειλήματα ημών, ως και ημί σε αφήμε τις οφειλέτες ημών, και μη είσαι μέγιστης ημάς πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσαι ημάς από του πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and for the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ειρήνη πάση
και το πνεύματι σου
ας κεφαλάσει μόνο το Κύριο πλήρωμα.
Συ Κύριε.
Χάρη δική θυρμής και φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιού με Θεού προγητώσεις είναι το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Give he, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, from your holy dwelling place and from the glorious throne of your kingdom, and come to sanctify us, you for enthroned on high with the Father, and invisibly present here with us, and with your mighty hand, grant communion in your most pure body and precious blood to us, and to us, to all the people. Let us attend the holy things for the holy.
One is holy, one is Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Lord, alone pure and undefiled, through the inexpressible compassion of your love for humankind, you assumed our whole fabric from the pure and virgin blood of her who conceived you in a manner above nature. By the coming of the Divine Spirit and the good pleasure of the Eternal Father, Christ Jesus, wisdom of God, peace and power, with the human nature which you assumed, you accepted the life-giving and saving passion
The cross, the nails, the lance, death itself, mortify the soul, destroying passions of my body. By your burial, you despoil the palaces of hell. Bury my wicked intentions through good thoughts and scatter the spirits of wickedness. By your life, bearing resurrection, on the third day you raised up the fallen forefather. Raise me up to have sunk down through the sea by setting before me ways of repentance. By your glorious ascension you deified the flesh that you assumed and honored it with a throne at the Father's right hand. Count me worthy through the communion of your holy mysteries to obtain the portion of the saved at your right hand. By the descent of the Advocate you made your sacred disciples precious vessels of the Spirit. Declare me too to be a receptacle of his coming. You are going to come again to judge the whole world with justice. Grant that I may go to meet you in the clouds, my Maker and Fashioner, with all your saints, so that I may unendingly glorify and sing your praise with your Father who has no beginning and your all-holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. O God, absolve, remit, and pardon me my offenses, all those by which I have sinned, whether in word, in deed, or by thought, willingly or unwillingly, in knowledge or in ignorance. Pardon me them all as you are good and love humankind. And as the intercession of your Mother, your spiritual ministers and holy powers, and of all your saints who have been well-pleasing since time began, grant that I may receive your pure body and precious blood without condemnation, for healing of soul and body, and for the wiping away of my wicked thoughts. Because the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. I stand before the doors of your temple, yet do not refrain from evil thoughts. But do you, Christ God, who justified the publican, had mercy on the woman of Canaan, and opened the gates of paradise to the thief, open for me the compassion of your love for humankind, and receive me as I draw near and touch you, like the harlot and the woman with an issue of blood. For the one touched your hem and readily received healing, while the other clasped your most pure feet and obtained remission of your sins. But I, poor wretch, who dare to receive your whole body, may I not be burnt up, but receive me like them, enlighten the senses of my soul, and bear up the indictments of my sins. At the intercessions of her who gave birth to you without seed, and of the heavenly powers, for you are blessed to the ages of ages. Amen. I believe, Lord, and I confess that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. Also, I believe that this is indeed your most pure body, and this is indeed your precious blood. Therefore, I beseech you, have mercy on me and forgive me my offenses, voluntary and involuntary, in word and in deed, in knowledge and in ignorance, and count me worthy to partake and condemn of your pure mysteries, for forgiveness of sins and everlasting life. Amen. See, to divine communion I advance, my Maker, burn me not as I partake, for you are fire consuming the unworthy, but rather cleanse me now of every stain. Of your mystical supper, Son of God, today receive me as a communicant, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, I will not give you kiss like Judas, But like the thief, I confess you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. You see the divine blood, have fear. It is a call that burns up the unworthy. God's body defies and nourishes me strangely, both my spirit and my mind. You have smitten me with longing, O Christ, and changed me by your divine love. But with your immaterial fire, burn up my sins, and count me worthy to be filled with the delight that is in you, that as I live for joy, O good one, I may magnify your first and second comings. How shall I, the unworthy, enter among the splendors of your saints? For if I dare to enter with them into the bridal chamber, my dress convicts me, for it is not a wedding garment, and I shall be bound and cast out by the angels. Cleanse the stain of my soul, Lord, and save me as you love humankind. Master, lover of humankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, do not let these holy mysteries be for my condemnation, because I am unworthy, but rather for the cleansing and sanctification of both soul and body. And as a pledge of the life and kingdom to come, it is good for me to cleave to God, to place in the Lord the hope of my salvation. Of your mystical supper, Son of God, today receive me as a communicant, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies. I will not give you a kiss like Judas, but like the thief I confess you. Remember me, Lord, in your kingdom.
With the fear of God, faith and love, draw near.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. The Lord is God and has appeared to us.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance.
Ιδωμεν το φως το αληθινόν, ελάβομεν πνεύμα επουράνιον, εύρωμεν πίστην αλήθη, αδιέρετο τριάδα προσκυνούντες.
Always now and forever to the ages of ages.
Amen. Let our mouth be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory, for you have counted us worthy to partake of your holy, divine, immortal, and life-giving mysteries. Keep us in your holiness, that we may meditate on your righteousness all the day long. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Stand upright, heavenly, receive the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly, life-giving and red mysteries of Christ. Let us give worthy thanks to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us. Have mercy on us and keep us, O God, by your prayer.
Lord, have mercy.
Having asked that the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us entrust ourselves in one another and our whole life to Christ our Lord.
To you, O Lord.
We thank you, Lord, lover of mankind, benefactor of our souls, that you have counted us worthy today of your heavenly and immortal mysteries. Make straight our way, establish us all in the fear of you. Watch over our life and make firm our steps through the prayers and intercessions of the glorious Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary and of all your saints, for you are our sanctification, and you will give glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace.
In the name of the Lord,
let us pray. and sanctify those who have put their trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the fullness of your church, sanctify your house, glorify them in the